Hi everyone, and welcome or welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'll show you how you can create beautiful and modern abstract paintings to decorate your walls using just some paper and your favorite colors. Before we step in, hit that subscribe button and also the notification bell so you don't miss another video that can really inspire you and maybe you start your own creative journey. For the first painting, I'm using gouache and personally I've chosen some neutral tones, but of course you can use what colors inspire you and that are fitted for your walls. I've painted random shapes and that's it! One, it's a little darker than I expected. Let's light it up a little. Thank you. the second one I'm using acrylics. I have prepared them and now I'm sketching with a pencil some semicircles starting from the center of the page and not being very precisely about them. All you have to do now is just paint them with a color palette that you have already established that suits the most for your wall. That was for today's video. Once again, thank you very much for watching. I really hope you enjoyed it. Please give it a thumbs up and tell me your opinions in the comments below. You can also check my Instagram account, Lifestyle with Art, for some more creative content. I'll put the link in the description below.